All right, guys, we are back in it with oxygen not included. Now, you will notice it says we're on cycle 74, and you will notice a few other things. Let's get into it. All right, so if you're following along from the previous videos of oxygen not included, then you will notice this looks different. And it looks different because our other world died. We were doing good. We had up to like 6 people. We had some research going on. Then out of nowhere, 4 of the people fell into a hole that they could not get out of. And the other 2 were dying of sickness. So I was like, well, that was a bust. Let's try a different world. And so here we are. Now this one, we only have 3 people. 2 have died. 2 fell down here when we were doing this and died of suffocation before I could get a ladder to them. Not very smart, but it's okay. I'm keeping it for now at 3 people, just because I feel like that's the safest route. Maybe. But we have over here where we'll do some more mining, but it brings our water down here, and we're gonna get this built up to where we have our water filtration system, where it pours into here and we can use the water. I think that's wonderful. Maybe they won't drown doing this, I'm not sure. But we're gonna start the game. We have a pretty good bit going on. We got a lot of this because dirty water came from there through the door. And so we'll have to pump it eventually. Kind of full on water at the moment. But if we can get rid of that, then we should do good. Sorry, I've got a scratch in my throat and it's driving me nuts. But for now, they will do what they do. We got plenty of power, lots of different power sources that we can use. We need to do some more research, but right now we're going to let them build their bedroom. And then we'll have the bathrooms, and we'll get rid of this stuff and have space for more storage. I like this little game, it's cool. We're going to try to see if we can survive here with all this lovely stuff. And then try to make our way up to the top. Have no idea what will happen there, but we'll see. We have some pets that came through the portal, since we use the portal for not new people until we're down to less than 3. But it's pretty cool. I don't know why some of them keep putting stuff into the storage. That's cool, but I don't really know why when there's so much to do. And this is our memorial spot. We got vents, because this room needed oxygen. Now we're doing pretty good on that. This room still is unbreathable. That's not great. But the pipes are blocked. I don't think we need it here anymore, so we're going to deconstruct this one. We can always bring it back if we need to. Let's make that a project 8. That way it'll get done pretty soon, and then we can just have the 1. Then with the 1, maybe we can clear out all this and make it oxygen filled. What are you doing down here? And there's the older one. We have a tree to make wood, to do the wood burner. We have some coal, why are you broken, to do in the coal generator. And this is where we do all the science. And this is beds, baths for now until they go up there. Storage, kitchen. There's more dirt. This kind of like a gym, I guess. We got some relaxation, some exercise. I don't really know what more we're going to put in here. And then in here is all the research. water purification system. Trying my best not to cough in y'all's ear. I don't know why I've got a scratch in my throat and a stuffy nose today, but looks like we're almost done with the bedroom. Then we can take this down, maybe put a plant up there, and then put the beds in. You can display an object on a pedestal. That's kind of cool. Thinking maybe if I can put it up here, then I can just do it from there and it should be good. You're cold. Die. If we make it an 8, then they'll take all the water and pollute it or not and drop it. I'm thinking if I have them cut up all this stuff, then maybe we'll have a little bit more space for the water as it is getting pretty high. I wonder if there's any way to make a swimsuit, like oxygen underwater suit, maybe. We need a skill. Okay, so who has what? You have beginning of farming and building. You have all of building. I don't know why I have two buildings in, and lots of research. You have, oh yes, we need the super digging. And then we'll probably make you medicine man, woman, whatever you are. Medicine thing. But now that we have all that, we can demo this. There we go, we're finally killing it. And get all this polluted water out of here. Ah, yes, it's downtime. Cool, cool, cool. So priority 7, all of this, so hopefully it can be done soon, because then we're going to do more mining and stuff. We're going to try to redirect all the water down this way though. And hopefully once they get rid of the ladders, we can put in beds. We may be able to put in beds now. Yeah, kind of hard to see, but yeah. Cool. We got space for if we decide to add a fourth. Kind of afraid to add a fourth person, but We might go for it. I might regret this. What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh. This needs to be cancelled. It needs to be airflow. Need to have a door. And then a sink. And a bathroom. Toilet, rather. And oxygen. And then wires. Where do we want the wires to go from here? Probably this way. Yeah, it seems right. Why did it not do any of the background here? Oh, they're getting sick. Definitely need oxygen in here and gas pump. That's why that one's not working. The heck? Slime lung is not great. If we can't get rid of it, then he will die. What do you mean you're blocked? Yeah, gotta clear more space. We'll make that a 7.
How is everyone?
Baby's talking. I wonder if I can put gas pump down here. No, not down here. What am I thinking? Give me a moment, guys. We get this gas pump up here. Because oxygen rises, apparently. And then, I'm gonna need you right here. And then maybe right here. Yeah. Gas pipe it that way. Then that way. Then this way. Okay. And then there, Now all these need wires too, don't they? Yeah, you do. Let's just put you like that. And where's this one? There you are. You like that. That should be fine. Prioritize 8. This though. Oh, all this wire actually. Shoot. At least this one. Yeah. And then we can 7 all this. All this mess. There we go. Alright. I don't know exactly where you're pumping to, but you're pumping. Oh, that's why we had dig down here too, though. We'll make this just a 6. But if we dig this up, ladder it all the way. Prioritize 6 all of this as well. And then dig. I think they can only go 2 down. And then we can also pump gas down here because we won't care just with the water. Blueprint. Let's get one of you. Give the kitchen some color. Give the bathroom some as well, I guess. Hopefully that all goes well. Look at you, you're so cute. Let's see, vent wise, we can also make you go this way a bit. And drop them down through here. Then put those guys. It'll work. We have no power? Holy smokes. Let's keep one of them at a 5. But guys, we need power. Can't go without power. You crazy? Yeah, that'll be fine. You're 5. We'll lock this door once it's made until we want to do more out here. Thinking going up. We're still gonna need the super suits and stuff, so we may have to make a room here so they can do the oxygen tank thing. We'll also have to do the oxygen tank thing over here somewhere. Maybe we can make a... Yeah, wait a second. Let's make... just a small... oxygen room. Cancel. Cancel. think the thing's taller than two blocks, so we may have to destruct U3. Cancel. No, wait, you're fine. Tile it here and here. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe, I don't know. Hey, look! Breathable now! Wonderful! To an extent. This thing will always keep it unbreathable, but... well, it was something. Oh, that's right, we'll have to make it. Well, that makes it. That's fine. See, but right now that's all mixing, so do I want to do that? Maybe we'll save this for another time. Get all these smells out of here. Why are you... it's just because you're polluted oxygen? There's nothing making these bubbles? I don't understand that one. But also, I see something. Let's prioritize 6. Oh, we'll just leave it at 5 for now. Yay! Lots of food, guys. Well, we also got lots of food, though, so I guess you don't have to worry about picking it up just yet. What do you mean you need to be? Whoops. Well, it's priority 7. Probably 8, yeah. 8 in that one. Once all the bathrooms are made, we will destruct all of this. Then we'll have plenty of room for all this. Whatever we're gonna do in here. I'm sure there's many more things that we can make. I know we need to research something more. What's what I'm looking for? What are you? Oh, it's pet stuff. That's cute. Oh yeah, we need a farm room. Do we want to do a farm room inside though or outside? Well, I guess it'd have to be inside because I can crawl up on the ceiling. There's some other crafting stuff though that I wanted to do. Sweep dunk, automatic digger. That's kind of helpful though. Yeah, that's the other stuff I'm looking for. So yeah, let's just go all the way that way then. You're getting old, Draco. Aw, the other one's getting old too. Skills! What skills you... And that one. Now it's getting better. What's making the bubbles though? Something in here. Oh, it's the slime. Alright, hold on. Sweep 9. This room. Get rid of that slime. Let's also sweep 9 this one spot. Because we can actually use something to make slime into something else. I love it though. We're succeeding this time, and it's because we only have 3 people. I swear, if we end up with 4, we're just gonna... something's gonna go wrong. I'm afraid to get the 4th person, guys. I am very afraid. There's a lot of stuff in that one little spot. Oh, it's downtime. There's no more sickness. There's a little bit of stress, but we have tables, so I don't know why you're stressing so much. Maybe I need to make a third table that way. Oh, but then we'll have to make a fourth. Ugh. We're gonna need a fourth food table anyways. Fourth food table. Let's go medicine. 3, 4 power. 3, 4 Wonderful. It's gonna be great. Oh, look at all the pets sleeping too, except for why are you guys still walking around? You were asleep for a second. That one's asleep. Is cute. And actually move to this room. Move to this room. You move to this room. Whoop. Where are you at? You cancel move, move to this room. There you go. Don't throw one in the air though. Why? Oh, is it because he keeps moving around? Okay. That's fine. We just need to put the pets in a room. Pet room. Where are you going? Yeah, it's cold in there. Don't do that, silly. Ooh, but now seeing that, actually. It's cold in there. So we're gonna have to... Okay. We will destruct those. Tile here. Maybe that'll be big enough with this side to, do that. What the heck did you just do? Yeah, hurry up and get all the slime out of there, Jays. You know what? Let's cancel all this. Still go for that area, because I believe that's where it's at. Let's get that slime out of there so this won't be slime breathing. You dumbs. We will pick up everything eventually, I promise. Oh, it's still in there. Get it out. We're gonna need more storage soon. You can go ahead and make a few of those, I guess. There we go. Alright. For the rest of this, well, we won't even worry about doing a sweep order. They'll pick it up eventually. There. Jeez. This is for the eventualies. Eventually we will get to doing this. We got more power! Why aren't you working yet? You know, guys, if you filled the oxygen thing, you'd have oxygen where you're working. Yeah, dumbs. Hey, we're down to 2% on stress. And it's Ruby. Where are you at, Ruby? Are you Ruby? No, you're Rowan. You're Ruby. Are you all talking while you're using the bathroom? That's weird. Weird, weird, weird. Why haven't we moved any of the pets? I can't prioritize the pets. Darn it. Oh, yes I can. You. You. And you. You're gonna be a little bit harder to wrangle. Because you fly everywhere. But I don't even know if I have the stuff to do that yet. We'll figure it out. Eventually. And just like, eventually this will be a room. Hopefully we won't kill off more people than this. Hopefully. Yeah, I don't think we can wrangle any of the... We did! Huh! Can we move them now? How do I? Move you guys. Maybe we need to research branching first. We'll go for that. It looks so pale. Yeah, I wish someone would go ahead and move them. I think that's gonna be a perfect pet room though. Should we get a fourth person? Should we? Fine. But I'm not happy about it. Yeah, make that Ada's. Why are you still not working? Someone bring this something. Jeez. Along with this one, you dumbs. The bugs are free. They freed themselves. Well, all except for that one. No, it's free. Oh, it is a skill required operation. Okay. So what do you actually have to work with? Wait, but when do you do work with pets? You, oh. Why is it decorating of all things? You can become a doctor. You're the digger. You're that. Yeah, critter. Grooming station. I guess it has to be at 2. Well, hopefully you'll get another point soon and then we can try it out. Is it because you guys are filled with slime? Okay. I can fix that though. I can put this here, make it a priority 9. What are you doing? Why are you just standing there? You weirdo. Where are you going? You dumb? Yeah, oxygen masks. Woo. There is also more with that though. Yeah, we need to make canister filler. The canister emptier. Strange stuff. No one's sick though, it's fine. Make this for me, please, woman. Thank you. You are greatly appreciated. We're gonna make this for slime. And make it a priority 9. Any and all slime must go down here into the non-breathable area. I might get it out of the containers. Might need some of those. Never know. Alright, cool. Now that can be level 5. Cool. We're almost done with the bathrooms. Wonderful. Very breathable, yes, because you guys are no longer idiots. Somewhat. Cool. Oh, this place became not breathable again, and that's still stinky. It's because we need more space here, jeez. Let's go ahead and prioritize 7 this too. Just because I know over here is a 6, so if we have a 7, then they'll more likely do it. I just now realized if they're all set at 5, then they'll still try to put slime in here. I've got to go through all these and say don't put slime in here. Let's just... Yeah, yucky lungs. Goodness. I think we're just gonna have to put you and you behind a secure door. All on your own. Deconstruct this for me. Prioritize this. Let's power this bad boy up. And then prioritize 8 that as well. This should be done in no time. Because that's what's making all this be so dark, is that. Like, these don't ever do much, but those, big time.
Nice to meet you, in Baby.
Yes, little ghosty, your name's Baby. Bathrooms are almost done. A little update of my life. I saved up some money now that I'm on my own. And have finally got me some more stuff to make my house more of a home. Because before it was kind of just like, you know, I lived in my grandparents' room. Like a room in their house, that is. And it wasn't the like biggest place. I mean, it was still very big for a bedroom, but it didn't have like all the house needs. So now that I'm out on my own and I'm not in a studio apartment, I'm in a one bedroom, it's a little lacking. But I've got me a dresser and a TV and some stuff to put in my bedroom, so it's not just a bed. The living room has like a TV, coffee table, side table, couch, well, love seat, but and my computer, of course. So it's pretty good, but I'm just happy that I'm finally getting some stuff done. Now we can deconstruct you three. How did he do that through a door? That should keep the power going and keep this room down to a minimum on the no oxygen thing. Maybe to where we don't even need this anymore. We might need it to be safe rather than sorry to... Oops. Make another door here and just have this in here. Strained. Oh, we got so much power. Yeah, let's priority 8 this real quick. Because I'm gonna see if doing that will keep this being more breathable. And then we could probably get rid of this one. Also on a priority 8 though, this. Because this is all connected. So it would be great to just go ahead and let it go, you know? Go throughout there. Even though I know there's not much space there, there's still some space there. Can I put tile on you? No. Because I feel like that is also a problem. So let's priority 8 that too. If we do that, then we can deconstruct. Wait. Cancel. What's down there? Let's... Okay. There must be wires or something. Yeah, there's that behind it. Okay. That makes a little bit more sense. So we're obviously getting some gunky stuff through here, so it would make more sense to be like that. I think, at least. What are you? Weird. It's like a different kind of sand almost. Get out of there! What are you doing? Thank you! Crazy little crab. This room's already doing so much better. Oh, you're unreachable? Well, I guess if we priority 8 this, you'd no longer be unreachable. In order for the water thing to work, though, we need one of you to go down into the water. Obviously. You're gonna run out of air. You have to keep an eye out on some of these. They're kind of stupid. Just a little bit. Now, I saw something. Maybe it's in the research. That had to do with turning different gases into air. Where was that at, though? Rust in oxygen and gas. Maybe down here, let's see. Water to filter carbon dioxide. You can make soda. What? So maybe I'm just thinking of that thing then. Slime and algae, fluid water and phosphorite into fertilizer, wood into ethanol, water, compost. How do you know what's hydrogen gas, though? Carbon dioxide. Oh shoot, that's right, hold on. Obviously, you're gonna need power, yeah. We have jumbo battery, but is there anything past jumbo battery, like insane battery? Because we need more battery. Is there a mega battery? I'm not seeing one. Okay, so we just need more you. Yeah, exactly how I figured that would go. That's exactly how that's going. Cool. What are you? Are you food? That doesn't tell me anything. You've probably not been composted, have you? I mean, it's at a 7, but our food's also pretty high, so I get it. Need more power. Gosh dang it, why am I so bad at that? But if this thing works how I think it's going to, then we'll make another one over here, so when all these vents are going, it'll be okay. Now let's look at the wires. Why are they still yellow? Maybe we need a power transformer, so let's take out one of you. Put it, do you fit? But how do you do? So... then we just that. And then that way. And then destruct that one, and that one. That one. No, wait. That one. And then wire that to that. I've confused myself. Because we want this and that, but we want that destroyed. That destroyed. Not that one. And then we'll have to destroy that one just to fix it again. Actually, we can destroy that one and then just make it go that way. Okay, so let's 9. That. And then priority 9. That. And this. Try to figure out where the heck I went wrong. Why aren't you guys moving at all? Oh. That. You can go that way. You can go that way. You can go that way. That should work. So priority 9. All of that. Go ahead and priority 9 that too. Just so it's done. I think that will help. I have no idea, if we're being completely honest. And how on earth is that actually going to be made? You also had to be connected. What? Oh no, wait, it's just not finished yet. Okay. I was about to say, how on earth? I think I'm doing this right. Am I doing? Wait, because then these guys still gotta get through to. Wait. Destruct that. Maybe that works better? I have no idea. You need to chill with that thing. I don't even know where to go with that yet. We'll have to move those down here somewhere if we want to do that. Wire bridge here. Wire it from you to you to you. That's exactly how that's gonna go. Deconstruct you and you. Priority 9. All this. And then we'll priority 8 all of this so we can get that finally done. And finish up the bathroom here. Okay. Now. Maybe. What the heck? Okay, you're priority 9. They just haven't got to you yet. There's just nothing in here. Cool. Ruin. We've got all those. We already have someone else being a doctor, so we'll make you the operator. Sounds good. Look at our kitchen! And look, this is completely cleaned out too. Wonderful. Yeah, I don't think we need this anymore. Amazing. This room's doing pretty good too. I might be able to get that one get rid of, because we can always build it back when we think we need it, you know? But we don't want the air to go out of the rooms either, because then they'll just be like, no air. Help. Gosh dang it, I know why it's getting rid of the drywall, because I click on all instead of everything. Prioritize 9, this please. Also, put that dang plant in there. I want it. Get that polluted water out there. Thank you. Don't need any pollution. Okay. Growth halted to pressure. Sad times. Uproot. And just deconstruct. We don't need it, I guess. Terrible meal for the nutrient bars. Alright, fine then. We'll wait until you guys wake up and then we'll put your cots in there. Oh wait, we're gonna look and see, did that fix our... Yeah, it did, look at that. Okay, so that's what we needed. It was an in-between. Cool. Very, very cool. Okay, so we need... Is it cold in there? Oh, it is cold in there. Okay, so Quinn, Rowan, Ruby, Ada's, Quinn's, Rowan's, and Ruby's. Now we can deconstruct on level 7 these 3, and these 3, and these 3. Cool. I don't know that we have a blueprint for here yet, though. I'm about to make this a priority 9, so you guys get this stuff done. Poor ghost baby is hungry. think we got plenty of power right now, my dear. Thank you, though, for your concern. Need to get someone down here to do this, but I don't know how to get them down there. I don't want them to drown, so I don't know what to do. No more sickness, very little stress. We need to prioritize, though, these. That way each person can have a cot. You need this. It's looking great. You need to be locked. There we go. So this one can be yours, this one can be yours, this one can be yours, this one can be yours. Now they all have their own mess tables, massage tables. We need to put other things in here. Who's got the skills now? Ruby's got all those going. What do we want Ruby to do? Let's see, Ada's doing doctoring and decorating for some reason. Quinn is construction and farming. Although we probably won't do more construction than Quinn. We'll probably do all of farming and cooking. So, wait. If I give him farming and then also make him kill the animals, that might be a little rude. We'll do research. Research woman. Yeah. Do that research. We need it. We are also going to deconstruct. Wait. Deconstruct. Deconstruct. Just have a little more space down here. These aren't really doing. They're doing a little bit, I guess. But I feel like this one's not really needed. So let's deconstruct you and you. So we have even more space. I figured there were wires throughout there. Let's see about these wires. Let's just make you go here, and we'll deconstruct these two. Make it 8. Prioritize 8. That. Is the bathroom finished? Yes. Wonderful. How did all of you lose power just by me doing that? Hold on. Wait a second. That's literally, my goodness. Well, let's make you a priority now. Alright guys, I think this is where we're gonna leave this one. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and we will see you next time. Bye!